Liam Hemsworth poses in a Speedo and gushes over fiance Miley on Instagram. Liam is all kinds of sweet in a new Instagram post dedicated to Miley Cyrus, and spoiler alert, it will make you feel all the feels. Liam and Miley are clearly stronger than ever these days, and they aren't afraid to share the love. Miley's been sharing her love for Liam via her new song Malibu, and now Liam's declaring his love for Miley via social media. In a new black and white selfie the actor shared to his Instagram account, he and Miley are all smiles and looking completely relaxed at the camera. As if that wasn't enough to melt our hearts, he captioned the photo, quote, "My little angel and I, hello, too freaking cute." Meanwhile, Miley recently posted a throwback picture of her and Liam from the film that they met and fell in love on and captioned it, quote, "Happy International Kissing Day, our first smooch 8 years ago." Talk about hashtag relationship goals, am I right? And if you couldn't feel more jealous of Miley Cyrus right now, Liam generously posted a few shirtless pics to his Instagram, including one of them in a Speedo that he captioned, quote, "Here's to ice baths and flexing in tiny shorts." I think I speak for everyone on the planet when I say that we can definitely cheers to that. Besides showing off her love for Liam, Miley's also showing off her vegan pride with a brand new tattoo. Miley took to Insta to show off a new stylized sunflower tattoo, which is the official logo of vegan food products. She captioned the pic, quote, "Vegan for life," along with a little green heart emoji. All right, guys, now it's time for you to let me know what you think. Are you loving the new social media PDA between Liam and Miley? And what do you think of Miley's new ink? Sound off in the comments below with all of your thoughts and feelings. And after that, you can click right over here to check out our first celebrity crushes on Throwback. Thanks so much for hanging out with me here on Newsfeed. And don't forget to subscribe. I'm your host, Shane DeFreeze, and I'll see you guys next time.